How to create Google Wallet Pass. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Google Wallet app. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to add custom passes to Google Wallet, here in this home screen, you can see this Add to Wallet option. Tap on it. You can select the category of pass that you want to add. If you cannot find the relevant category, for the generic pass, you can choose this Everything Else option. Tap on it. It'll open up the camera app from your phone. From here, you can capture the photo of the pass that you want to add. You can even scan the pass or the barcode type. Capture the photo. You can adjust the photo as you like. After your preview, if you want to finalize this, you can tap on this Done button at the top right. It'll process your photo. And after that, your pass will be added to your Google Wallet account. You can add the business name and logo. You can enter the membership number. You can choose the barcode type. You can pick the card color and design. After that, you can save and add to the wallet. You will be able to use this pass whenever you need. It'll work just fine at all scanners. You can even edit this anytime you want. It'll be even available for you offline. So that's it. That's how you can easily create Google Wallet Pass. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.